Good morning, welcome to vlog, whatever number vlog this says in the title that it is.
Ooh, we've lost count, it's officially a holiday.
Today we have got Hollywood Studios and we've got a Topolino's breakfast. Our Topolino's breakfast isn't until 11 a.m. So what we're doing is we've bought Genie Plus this morning and we're basically stacking Genie Pluses, so like every 2 hours you can book a new one. We're stacking them all for this afternoon, so once we're done in Topolino's we'll head over on the Skyliner to Hollywood Studios and then we should just be able to do like ride after ride after ride because we'll have 3 or 4 Genie Plus stacked up.
Hopefully.
That's the aim anyway. So far so good. We've got Slinky Dog for 3 o'clock. Well, 3 till 4, so we've at least got Slinky Dog. And that was the one that I did bang on 7 a.m. I think it was like 1 minute past 7 when I realised it was 7 o'clock and I was like, oh, I need to do the Slinky Dog Genie Plus. So I did it and it was literally 3 p.m. was the earliest that it would give us. So, but we're just waiting now for being able to go up to Topolino's and then actually be able to see the characters properly now, because when we were in February they were all still socially distanced, whereas now I guess they'll be coming back to the tables now that character hugs are back, so I'm quite excited by this.
breakfast at Topolino's was delicious, as always. I do love that you can hug characters again, because I think Topolino's without the character hugs wasn't as good, but
yeah,
it's really good. We're just on the Skyline and out over to Epcot. So far, our plan to stack Genie Pluses is working. Mm-hmm. That we've got Slinky Dog and Toy Story Mania, and we're 15 minutes away from being able to book another. We're just in, we think we're in a disability access carriage. When we got on at Riviera, he said, this carriage is a bit different. The doors won't open when you get to the next stop. It'll take you off and then they'll open, so don't panic.
We are now sailing over Disney's Caribbean Beach Resort.
Let's see how this goes.
Everything feels
I'm
like
glad he told us because I'd have panicked.
As the helpful voiceover said, we're now sailing over Disney's Caribbean Beach Resort.
In just a few moments, we will be landing at Disney's Caribbean Beach Resort.
And in just a few moments, we'll be arriving at the Caribbean Beach Resort.
I think it's just showing our reflection rather than the outside.
Yeah.
Let's see what happens with the it not opening and you being taken off the Skyliner. Quite interesting. So we're at the station and the doors have not opened. It's very off-putting.
Yeah.
Especially when you see the people behind getting off and you're like, yeah. I'm so glad he didn't mention it. Now we're off the main loop. Oh, that is really cool.
It is.
And now the door's open for us.
First stop in Hollywood Studios is one of our favourites, the Indiana Jones Stunt Spectacular.
Thank you.
I will never tire of watching Indiana Jones Stunt Spectacular. It's one of my favourite things in Hollywood Studios. And coming out of the, when it's completely full, feels like you're trying to avoid the poison arrows at the start of Temple of Doom, because there's just people everywhere, but it's so good. We're now into the start of our block of Genie Plus, so we're going to go over to Toy Story Mania, where I'm currently losing, aren't I?
Yeah,
well, once on this trip already we've been on it and I lost, so let's see if I can redeem myself. Unlikely. Oh yeah, I was so close! I mean, if we were playing for accuracy, I went. Not the best in vehicle though.
Slinky Dog, fantastic.
Forget how much I love that ride and how much it really scares
me. Yeah, Joe goes from and screams her head off every single time. It's quite hilarious.
This was the first time where I now know what it was like to be a car because the number of bugs hit us.
Yeah, that was
that's a new and unique experience.
Protein. But yeah.
I actually had to get, when we got off, I was like getting them out of Andy's head and everything.
Yeah.
And as we were in, like, I had my hands in the air and I could feel them hitting my hands.
So Joe wants to go on Swirling Saucers and it's a 35 minute wait, and it does actually look like a 35 minute wait, so I'm going to say no.
But they're not outside. We joined that queue when it was 35 minutes and it was bang on 35 and they were all the way outside.
Okay, you say so.
I say so.
All right,
come on, we can do it.
Waiting for Joe, I saw a girl who was scanning one of the crates and I completely forgot about the Play app and all of the Galaxy's Edge stuff. So I just opened it up. There seems to be a lot more now than there was previously, like little jobs and tasks to scan, and then outpost control, which almost like seems like area control type stuff, like Pokemon Go. Yeah, I'm gonna give that a crack later. But first, we've got to go to Sci-Fi Diner for dinner. Unfortunately, the reservation conflicted with this little bit of fun, so let's go for dinner and then we'll be back to Galaxy's Edge to do all that again.
And we have got some more Genie Plus.
Oh yeah, and more Genie Plus as well. meal at Sci-Fi Diner was really nice.
It was delicious.
I mean, we had an appetizer and a main course, because by the time we're finishing that, we were stuffed. The appetizers are huge, so just be warned of that.
It's so big.
Yeah, it's so big. One thing to note as well, if you are larger waisted, like I am, that might be a tight squeeze for a seat. So just be warned. I mean, I fitted to the seat, but was I really comfy? No. Was I massively uncomfy? Not really, but it could. It's a bit of a squeeze, so just something to be wary of.
The thing for me was knowing that I couldn't stretch my legs out further.
Yeah.
They were, which kind of, I had one moment where it made me freak out a bit, because I was like, wait, I can't put my legs out.
Yeah, because you're sort of sat into the car. They have actually got a demo car out of the front of the building.
I don't think it is a demo car, is it? It's just a car for having pictures, I thought.
No, I think it is just that it is actually one of the tables, so it's worth just having a check in front of them first before you actually go into it. But, yeah, bit of a squeeze, but not too bad.
No, we matched it. The food was so good, though. Yeah. Definitely would eat there again.
I've got a stomach pulse now, which is very bad news considering we're going on Smuggler's Run now.
Yeah, we're going on Smuggler's Run. Also, the other thing I was saying, I got loads of cheesy B movie posters up, and insert another picture. My little Rocky Horror loving heart was so full. I was like, Andy, take my picture. So excited.
Yeah.
I suppose we should go see what we're going to do on Smugglers.
Yep, let's go and smash a spaceship into some walls.
We might not be pilots. I mean, to be fair, when I wasn't a pilot, it still sucked.
I'd love to be an engineer with all that buttons pressed, but let's go and find out what we're going to do.
So because we're back in Galaxy's Edge now, we've got the apps back open for the player. So Andy's just made, I don't think this, you can still see the smoke. Oh, well, he kind of can.
He's
made it smoke.
Doing it again.
Yeah, so that's Andy. I've got to go and find Finn. Got to come find Finn with me? Somewhat annoyingly, the missions that you can get on the Play app that are all done around Smuggler's Run aren't in the Lightning Lane, they're only in the standard queue lane. So now I'm stuck. No! You love it in here, don't you? We're gunners, so get your gunnering skills.
Just keep pressing the buttons.
A brand new flight crew. Good luck to you all. You might need it. Today's flight takes you to the planet Corellia.
The light speed. Your cut minus what you owe me for damaging the Falcon is... Ooh, that was rough.
That was dark.
Things have not gone well for the Falcon.
Smuggler's Run after you've had a meal. Oh, great, great idea.
Smuggler's Run with those pilots.
Yeah, so it was two solo riders trying to work together as pilots. Please, please don't do that. Please.
Or if you do, at least know what up and down.
Yeah.
Like, it kept saying, left pilot do this, and the left pilot just did not.
Just did nothing. I mean,
made me look like a good pilot.
The engineers were busy, and I was good at shooting away as well.
I was mediocre at shooting away.
Joe didn't press all the buttons at the beginning, so didn't switch on the auto targeting. So
didn't know that was a...
only one in five was hitting. So you were having to mash the button a lot more than what I was. So oh well.
I was also being thrown around.
Oh my god!
It was so hard to press the button because literally you'd be going. Oh.
It's the first time I've ever used the handle in the back of the seat in front of me. I was holding one handle, the other hand was on the button, and there's a few times where I got about that far from smacking my head on the dashboard. So
I did record. I'll be honest. I don't know whether any footage will make it in, because at this moment in time, it could be the most sick feeling. Like,
well, you can
motion
just,
sickness inducing footage well, yeah. ever.
Even if it's pitch black, Joe will put in the audio so you can hear everyone going. Ah, 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 ah. It was, yeah, it's. So, yeah, now we're going to go on to a bit more of a calm ride of alien swirling saucers, because obviously the stomach needs to be interfered with.
So, the last lightning lanes that we've got for today. Alien Swirling Saucers and then Mickey and Minnie's Runaway Railway.
Yep.
The other ones that we can book as the rides that we would do within this park, the only other ones that we can book are Muppet 3D Vision, which when is that not a 10-minute wait?
Yeah.
And Star Tours.
No.
Again.
I get motion sick normally from Star Tours, never mind after a meal, so
let's skip that. Muppets, we can just do it next day we're in Hollywood Studios. I do love the Muppets.
Yeah.
Rizzo is the best.
I do have to apologise for my glistening look. Yeah, it peaked at 34 degrees today. Not great, but hey, we're just working through it.
It's just a general glow.
A glow.
People pay a lot of money for going to a sauna. We're now just in one at Disney.
One. The devil's armpit. So we're going to take 5 minutes for our Lightning Lane, Genie Plus, whatever, to become active for Swirling Saucers, and then we'll be on that, and then off to Mini.
Nothing can stop us now.
Ba-da, ba-da. Ba-da,
ba-da, ba-da. Final ride of the evening.
Nothing can stop us now. I know you're all making it happen. Let's make a ride and spend that day in the countryside.
Oh, hiya, folks! Want to take a ride on the train?
Oh no! I must have hit that track switch!
Wait!
Oh, it's all happening! Oh no! The train is happening! Let's get that runaway train! Swish!